What's up, everybody? Master Shino here, and I just found out some great shit from a good new friend of mine, and I just found out that the Namics are way better at fighting, which I honestly didn't know, because, you know, I just got the game, so of course, I don't know that much about the shit, so I'm gonna make a new Namek today, and this is gonna... This sounds like it's gonna be pretty damn fun, if you ask me. Let's see what crazy shit we can do with a Namek. Ooh, I don't know, that one looks kinda... Ooh. Oh, yeah, I like that one. It's kind of weird. We go. Yeah, I kind of like that. And of course, I'm still gonna name him Dark Shino because that's my gamer name, and I don't go by anything else. This is gonna be pretty fun. Oh yeah, I forgot. I didn't think I was gonna get all that money from the other one. Oh shit, I'm gonna go buy some things real fast. I guess I'll put this on pause for a minute so I can. You don't have to waste your time watching me buy shit. I kind of forgot that, you know, since I bought the Resurrection F pack or whatever the hell, I already got those good, you know, clothes with the good stats on it, so. Actually don't gotta do anything like that. You know, buy any extra clothes or nothing, so I don't gotta worry about that shit. I guess that's good for now. Let's go try to find my friend here that's gonna help me with some leveling. Yahoo! Oh wait a minute! I'm gonna go do some major leveling real fast first. Let's just check real fast. They should still be on. Let's see. Yeah. Oh well. There he is. This is my new friend Realist that's gonna be helping me level today.
Yo, what's up? What's good, YouTube? So what's your helmet look like?
Oh, I got them black and shit. Kinda dark, you know? Dark color. I like the, you know, cause I'm dark Shino, you know what I'm saying? It's just kinda the way I like it. Kinda. Yeah, it just kind of goes with my name, I guess.
I'm telling you, though, you don't know how hard it was beating all those missions that they got in the story mode with only the Namek, man.
Oh, really?
Beerus and Weed.
Really?
Trunks and a Namek. Yeah, I even beat the Bardock mission with my Namek, like...
Yeah.
Stuff is crazy, man.
Yeah, it was a video online that I watched one time that it said how key blasts are to beat. You know, if you want to easily fly through the story mode, key blast attacks are like the best and easiest way to do it. It's just the way I am about my character. I like darker colors.
I would've went like dark green, even though it would've been like diarrhea. I still would've did it though. Abra is the worst one out of all of these apes, and he wants the most.
Oh, I know, right?
I'm gonna just start smacking him.
Oh, yourself, God.
Trying to make me pity you?
How dare you do that to my younger?
Yeah. I'm in training.
Yeah. I will be his senpai today. I will teach him how to get banana codes.
Oh, oh, shit, I think I did it.
Hey, there we go. That's what we're talking about, see? Underestimating.
Yeah, that long reach. I already can tell about that long reach that you're talking about.
Oh, yeah, it works out real good.
Oh, yeah.
Imagine when you find people your size.
Right? Yeah, because I remember trying as the Saiyan, I kept trying so hard to grab it. It's so much easier now.
Uh-huh.
That's crazy.
You don't gotta be worried about him slapping you if
you have to. Yeah, right?
Oh,
here
we go. Hold on. I'm
gonna start
grabbing
him. Oh, I mean, it's whatever. I don't care. Oh, wait. You have a stronger attack, though. Yeah.
Brad, give me your tail. Jump again. Fuck! Alright, it's time for us. Oh my god, no, no, 1 minute.
You're not bad!
Jesus.
Oh, I got lucky. I don't know. I have no idea. I just did it.
Alright. Man, the cold, give me strength. I missed again. Fuck you, man, the cold. Come on, I got him. This nigga got him. Oh my god.
Come on, you do it now. You kill him in one
hit.
Yeah,
there we go. Yeah, I got it this time. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but go back.
Oh, damn, you didn't do it in... Damn, my Saiyan did it in one attack.
Yeah, because Nana's hits are like... They're normally weaker. I mean, generally weaker than...
Oh, I didn't know that.
They don't have strong attacks. That's why I put them at least 8.
But their combos... Their combos are better.
Exactly. Their combos make up for it. Because even though I can't hit you as hard, if I can hit you 5 times...
Right.
The same amount of time it takes you to get 2 hits in...
Yeah.
More damage.
Right, yeah, yeah. I think I'm going to take that scouter off. It looks kind of funny because he's missing an ear, you know? It doesn't make any sense. I mean, come on, they don't. This is PS3. They have the graphics to make an ear look like it's there with the scouter around it. I mean, come on now. Yeah, that's what I like to call it, an epic fail.
Alright, now we'll be there. I know you're quite mad right now. Somebody just touched your tail. You're quite upset.
Grab it. Oh, there you go. I think I saw the combo in the combo list, I don't think I've ever done it.
Right. Your tail, son. Damn it. This nigga got the tail. Okay, I'm gonna shoot him.
Oh, that's all I did? Oh, damn, I should've just let you get it. I keep forgetting I'm only level 1.
You think you're gonna do so much more?
I know, yeah. Yeah, you get it.
All right, now we gotta go for baby.
He's a baby. I know. I never knew all that crap about GT. That all that shit. You know, like how it wasn't really related to much of the actual story. That the main Japanese guy, Yokiari, or whatever the hell his name is.
Yeah, I think it's Toriyama.
Yeah. I didn't know that somebody else made it. You know. I thought it was okay. I mean, you know, I just... And then when you watch that top 10 list about all the shit that, like, what, all these very bad things...
The top 10 plot holes list?
Yeah, and another one that's, like, top 10 reasons why it's bad. Like, top 10 bad reasons. Yeah, like all these many reasons. Like they're all weaker... Why make Krillin look like this with that stupid haircut and shit? Why give Vegeta the mustache? It looks stupid, you know, like all this shit.
There was a lot of stuff that was, you know,
kind of,
when you look back at it, you're like, damn.
Yeah, I've only watched about half of it, honestly.
Oh, see, I just thought it was a new Dragon Ball Z installment, and I watched it all.
Oh. I'll probably eventually watch it. I'm actually right now re-watching the whole series just because I haven't watched it all in like 7 years or something.
Oh, okay.
It's okay. I honestly wish Yuki or Mari or... I can't say his name. Yeah. Really? He's Indian?
They say he's Indian. Like, in the official, like, wiki and all that, he's Indian.
I thought he was Japanese or something.
I thought they were finally giving some black people like playing Dragon Ball Z. I was happy. I was like, oh, snap. We might have a black people fan, y'all.
You grab that damn tent? Oh, you're okay.
Oh, I could have killed him. I did the wrong combo.
Oh God.
Sorry. I didn't mean to
I didn't think I was gonna get hit.
Oh.
Well, they just stomped on me, but there we go. Oh, I know what you're talking about.
You got a ways to go. Yeah. Don't worry. I'll train you up real good.
I'm about to get a shitload of levels.
Send me another invite.
Yeah, I will. And I keep forgetting to turn down the game sound effects so you can hear my other friends on here better. I always forget to do that. So I apologize about that, guys, but now it should be right. A lot better, easier to hear my friend. Alright, let's just add these stats real fast and I'm gonna make another room. Let's see, this. Okay. Didn't I get some? Oh no, I was gonna take this stupid green scouter off because it just looks stupid on him. Alright, guys, well, I guess that's it for today. Let's just do one more. Let's do one more mission. Just for the hell of it. What's that?
I can't believe I inspired another person to get on the Namek team.
Oh, hell yeah, man. I mean, fuck, if it's better combos and shit and he's better in the combat, that I'm going to do it. Because as you could tell, I was already pretty damn good with just the Saiyan, but then you started kicking my ass with that. I was like, damn, there has to be some kind of reason there.
Oh, yeah,
they
combos, man.
Yeah. That's why I love, who is it? Birder. Barter? Birder is his name from the Ginyu Force?
Yeah, Birder's kind of tall, but he's not on Namek.
Yeah, but he has excellent combat combos, man. He has some good combos, I'm telling you.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. I beat somebody with, they had Golden Frieza, and I beat him with, Birder.
Wow, Golden Frieza lost to Birder. I'm
yeah.
Fine.
Yeah. Because of the combos, and because I was so much better at the combat style fighting, I just kicked his ass over and over. I kept getting the combos in and everything. It was pretty cool.
Give me 1 second. I'm sorry. I got somebody visiting real quick. I'm
Alright.
Just run away. Don't get water.
Damn it, I can't help it. I want to do something.
Wow. Wait. I'm blind. I do wear glasses.
Oh, really? My dad's actually blind.
Yeah, just me right now. Alright, I'll talk to you back up, but, I would have been
rapping
since I knew you were coming over. I would have threw on the Yu-Gi-Oh!
Not a player,
but you got me real heavy into it, you know.
Yeah, my dad's actually full blind, but
you
know, I take care of my dad.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I mean, it's bad, but then it's still been good, I mean, you know. I've been taking care of him about like 7-9 years now. Oh yeah, wait a minute. Let you do it. I don't know what I'm doing.
The new Dragon Ball Z game. You heard about it, right, Tori? I made my own little Namek. I've been running the game with this Namek, like.
Oh, your friend didn't know about it?
Take that! No! Don't do it! You go kill butt. I grabbed it twice. That's what I did.
Oh, yeah, your friend didn't know about this game?
Oh, no, he did.
Oh, okay. Ah, come on, I was doing better last time catching these tail. There we go.
You can get one off of Amazon for cheap. I got one for $5. Uh-huh. Xbox One. I wasn't really an Xbox person. That's what's up, though. Xbox
person.
Yeah, shit, I wasn't
talking
about
every
Xbox either.
I'm an everything person, man.
Oh, the
get your guard up!
This is for the homies.
Yeah, I play, you know, being a game master, meaning also that you play all types of games, and that you can basically get the top player skill within hours almost in any type of game is what that means, basically. I played Warcraft 3 for 10 years straight since it came out when I did have a PC.
Warcraft 3?
Oh, yeah. You never played Warcraft 3?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, man.
It's on the computer. I've never really owned it, like, a stable computer.
Yeah.
You got me. Let me go. There's something I can do? Bro, you just throw me? You throw me like I'm a goddamn baseball
fan? Yeah, Warcraft 3 was good, man. You know what an RTS-style game is, right? I can usually stay away and not get hit.
Alright, here you go.
The kill is this.
Yeah, you gonna die today. Got this sunball in your face.
But yeah, you know what a RTS style game is, right?
RTS?
Yeah.
I know RPG.
Yeah, no, RTS is real-time strategy. That's what that means.
Oh, okay. So
yeah.
It's like another type of
No. I mean, no. RTS, real-time strategy, meaning, like, in other words, you start from the beginning, and you gotta build up your camp, make troops, build troops, upgrade, get upgrades, you know, you constantly, you know, from the start, it depends on how, which player is better from the beginning at, like, you know, controlling multiple troops and, you know, heroes and leveling them up as you play on a gigantic battlefield and shit. Yeah, like imagine an army, like if, you know, it's a United States army and they're fighting whatever, you know, and it's like that, you know, you build up your army from the get-go.
You're not controlling one person.
Yeah, you control on armies. I mean, there will be times when you have, like, maybe 5, 6 different 12, like, you know, combined teams of these multiple units that you had to control all of them, you know what I'm saying? And you gotta, it's hard, trust me.
Well, I think I might have a game like that on here again. I get like demos of different stuff just to test them out.
What about Army Men? You ever play one of the Army Men RTS style games?
I think I have one on here that's Army style. Like, I'm gonna tell you the name.
No,
of
no,
the
Army guy. Men. You know, the green Army Men guys, you know, like the toys, the Army Men?
No, I haven't played that. I have a game called, I downloaded off of the network. So, like, you can get the full game too if you wanted to, but you'd have to buy it.
Yeah.
It's called Blade Storm Nightmare.
Oh, yeah.
And I have to learn how to play it. And, like, you make your own character, and then you go into the army. But, like, it's back in the medieval days, kind
of. Oh, yeah.
You go into the army, and then you go in, and you end up doing really good, and then they do run your own little squadron, and then you start with that squadron, and you have to run it. And then, like, I guess you have to get good enough to a point where, like, you move up throughout the ranks.
Yeah, yeah.
You control, like, you can switch control between your arrowmen and then your actual army men, and then you got people on horseback as well.
I mean, but do you actually, like, put one of those, you know, like you do with a mouse on the computer, and you build up the little square, and you highlight multiple things, you know?
Well, this one's on the PlayStation. This one's on the PlayStation 3, but...
Oh, yeah, see, they're so much better on the computer, man.
Oh, you think so?
Oh, yeah, dude, because you got the mouse. Trust me. Oh, man, dude, you need to check out Warcraft 3 or something just to check out what a real, actual, you know, real-time strategy game is like. Because they're fun. I mean, you will get into it.
I'm going to check it out.
If you like that kind of shit, you know.
I might check it out.
And it's a challenge. It's a challenge. It can be a challenge. Trust me.
Yeah, I like challenges, though. Like, I don't know if you heard me. I like easy, though. So, I mean, I like strategic type of shit.
Oh, well, then you would definitely like Warcraft 3 and games like that. Trust me. Because it takes a lot. It takes so much more skill than this game. That's for sure. I'd say 80% to 90% more skill it takes to get good at a real-time strategy game compared to this. Impossible!
Your back has been brokenified.
I love how they always say that. Impossible!
Like, I haven't done it 1,500 times already.
Right. Oh, wait, wrong one. And that's kind of funny how the Nameks kind of do that little wavy motion when they fly.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is kind of funky.
I like how the Nameks run. Like, when there's, like, their casual run, when you're just moving the joystick.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let me check that out. Oh, yeah. That's kind of...
Run like you're holding two big booty bitches on each side.
Right? I see that.
Yeah,
Oh, I know. I love that shit, man. I can see why you were kicking my ass so badly with the dynamic.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
You get the hit in faster than I can. I mean, yeah.
Even if I don't get in, even if I
But I mean, I gotta admit, I must be pretty good if I could almost get you a couple of times.
Oh yeah, but like I was not BSing, bro. I was in that lobby. I think I stopped on 29 wins in all in that lobby. Nobody
yeah,
yeah. Like everybody kept coming in with the same thing. There were either females or males, and there were fans or humans. Maybe if a Majin jumped in there, I'd probably get my ass whooped or another Mammoth, you know, and they were like high level like me. But
they couldn't beat you with the Namek?
Nope, nobody could fuck with my Namek.
No, maybe they just sucked.
I played some level 99 and he was running from me the whole time I was at 99.
Oh, I know, sometimes they do it because they're trying to use that damn Kai Blast attacks and shit. It'd be cheap as fuck.
You know what? Yep, it was a girl too. She was trying to use Kai
Blast. Yeah, I hate that shit.
Bring it back.
Oh, what? Did it do it? Didn't do shit. Oh, wait. Yeah, it did. Okay. I thought it didn't do shit.
Nah. That's Oh. There we go. That's another thing you could do, though. If you got enough time, shoot the ultimate, then grab the tail.
Oh, yeah. I never thought of that.
Yeah. I watch a lot of YouTube videos and people describe the quickest way to do shit, and they just say grab the tail or do the tornado move, but if you hit them with the ultimate, you're doing the tail.
Yeah.
And then you grab the tail, that's way more damage.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, the ultimate itself slows down the stamina bar going up. For the monkey.
Whoa!
Yeah,
maybe I should let you finish it now. Oh, you little bastard, he charged at me. Come on.
He was coming directly for you, man.
I know, right? I was trying to stay away, too.
This is for the homies.
I'm still gonna get experience if I'm dead, right?
I'm gonna let Pan do the thing over there.
I guess that's it for today, guys. Until next time, have fun.
You got a ways to go, but don't worry. I'll try.